All right, see, so like I said, be pretty quick doing these new tracks, you know. Bangkok Rush, Mario Circuit DS, Waluigi Stadium, I'm looking forward to that one, and Singapore Speedway. Wonder if they changed anything around with the Waluigi Stadium at all. Ooh, fireworks. Multiple levels, maybe? Got upper and the lower kind of thing. I wonder how they do these on the tour game. Or if they've revamped them. Oh, wow, this is all over the place. Revamped them for this version as well. They're different. Mobile versions. Man, this seems really fast. Yeah, look, we got multiple levels. Oh, I don't like that. Shoot. I don't like this race. Freaking button. Oh, that's a tight turn. What was that, Mario? Use the horn there. Going up like a parking garage. I may not do well on this. Who's first? Oh, me. Now. There we go. Okay. Hold it out. Yes. Okay. That was tough. That was only four, only got four coins. But. Alright. We're good. I did like that one, though. Lots of crazy turning, which was very cool, so. I do like that one. Alright, Mario Circuit DS. Pretty simplistic. Oh, wait, they've, oh, they changed it around a little bit. Is it? Is this? Yes, it's from DS, not Mario Kart 7. Yeah. I think the fireballs are better. Yeah, it is pretty much like it. This is new. Yeah, I wonder if in the new, because you know the next DLC will be probably dropping in summer, late summer. I'm guessing along with the characters from the movie, maybe they'll do a track from. That would look kind of. Thank you. Maybe they'll have, in the last pack later in the year, maybe they'll have Rainbow Road from the movie.
Yeah, I don't know.
This is the one I've been waiting for. Ooh, they've added tires to the middle of the track. Track's definitely wider, it seems. It's definitely a bigger, the walls are definitely bigger. And usually there's another, ooh, that's new, above us there. There's one more fire, or Pina Piranha, at the end of that alleyway, I thought. Yeah, so I'm gonna try to get up there. How do you get up there? Crowd looks pretty good. Yeah, I wonder how you get up there. I wonder if it's... I thought there was more than one piranha. Maybe not. Oh, it's up there. Crap. You gotta get right near the side, I'm guessing. And we'll try this last one. Turns aren't as Mario, okay. Oh. Yeah, the some of the turns aren't quite as tight, and there's not as much mud on certain sides, it looked like, and the walls were definitely higher, and but alright. I do like that one. This is the last new one. And look at that, we're already through all of the stuff, so I guess I can just end the stream. No? Singapore Speedway. Ooh, we got... Okay, cool. Alright, alright. Ooh, yeah, look at the map. We're going different ways on this one. Well... Ooh, cannons. Ooh, one on top too. cool and man, okay. Get some coins. Yeah, again, another place with like a marketplace area you drive through. That was a lap? Oh wow, that's cool. Okay. That's good. It's a wall. Somebody. Idiot. Oh, no, Daisy's gonna win. Oh, that was my fault. Ah, oh, frick. Comes down to the last freaking race. Shit. Taki mushrooms. I may still have gotten 3 stars, but I don't think so. Should have just held on to that banana long enough. Crap. Now we'll see. 2! Oh no. Well. Alright.